farms stood here for 500 years. We were the first family to live here and we're going to be the last.
I am the woman that is known as the Bee Lady and the Queen Bee of Anglesey.
We have a very different neighbour. There is a brand new nuclear power station scheduled to go right next door. They turned the news on. I went cold. Half of my farm was covered in concrete. A home for my family and my animals. I didn't want anything else in life. And at the moment, I can't see past tomorrow.